Today, the Department of Health and Human Services teaming up with the state's PTA Association for a town hall regarding how to reopen schools. They'll go over safety precautions needed to get students back into school safely, as well as other information for families. It begins at 6. We'll have a registration link for you on our website and on our news app as well.